Beloved leaders, greetings from this hotel in Monterrey, Mexico. And my two friends just left, the Pastor Ivan, Pastor Joab, and we didn't have the time to do a translated video. You can watch the one in Spanish. That's a chance for you to learn Spanish as well. But the word that came and the word that comes to my heart is about perseverance. Persevering in the ways of the Lord and persevering in our calling and in our ministry. So I want to urge you, leaders, some of you are hanging in there just barely, you know, and you might be wondering, should I continue with this ministry, with this group or not? Not only continue, I urge you, think of multiplication. Let the Lord put that dream in your heart, even if you have just one group with one person. But I encourage you, perseverance is one of the keys. And if you watch the video in Spanish, you will see a couple of scriptures that they shared so beautifully, so spontaneously. So I want to urge my fellow leaders, keep strong, be perseverant. One of the keys, I was thinking today, one of the secrets to succeed in ministry is basically persevering in our calling, persevering in what God gave us to do. And as you know, this ministry of online prayer, many of us have the commitment to pray together for the rest of our lives until Jesus comes. That's my commitment. I want to be in a prayer group every day of my life until Jesus comes. But not only that, we are committed to multiply prayer because the world is hurting. The church is hurting. Many of you might have, did you ever think or say, we need more holiness in the church. We need more righteousness. Well, that's what we are here for, to pray for holiness in the body of Christ, among other things, to pray that the church together will embrace the world. So I want to encourage you, leader, and I thank you to those who are using this video the right way. It's made to be used as an encouragement or instruction in the supervision meetings. What is a supervision meeting? When a leader that has planted other groups meet regularly, weekly, with those leaders for 15 minutes, shares this video and shares a word of encouragement and asks them the golden question. What is the golden question? How are you? And let me ask you that, leader. Sometimes you might feel that you're kind of lost in this network, lost in the internet. You're not. We are together. We are part of a team. And so, how are you? And I'm interested in your answer. So write to me or WhatsApp, or we have many ways to communicate. I want to know how you're doing, how your ministries, your family is doing, your finances, your health, anything you want to share. I'm ready to receive it and to pray for it. I promise when I receive it, I'll pray for you. Many people pray for me. I want to pray for you all. Love you. Keep strong. Strong greeting from a big hug from Monterrey, Mexico. God bless you.